image of the Son of God, until we become perfected in the fullness of Christ. Where